Within the scope of Erasmus agreements, we have agreements with several countries in Europe, such as Poland, Spain, Ukraine, Serbia. Within the scope of Erasmus, some of our students go to study abroad every year. We are trying to increase the number of the universities we have agreements with under the scope of the Erasmus programme. Our department organised an interdisciplinary artificial intelligence congress in this period, as the artificial intelligence has gained great importance. This was a multinational congress and was held with the participation of 8 universities from abroad and 5 universities from Turkey. Our department will continue to organise such international organisations in order to catch up with the developing technologies. Our graduates can work in many different fields. Indeed, our department has a hybrid format. Since it is a department that integrates both social and engineering disciplines, and we are a department that solves management problems with engineering techniques, industrial engineers are employed in all organisations that need management solutions. For example, they can work in the private sector in many different departments, from quality control and production management officer to marketing and purchasing manager. Our graduates can also take part in the positions of assistant specialists in the public sector after taking the KPSS, Public Personnel Selection Examination. As a matter of fact, industrial engineers are employed in the public sector on issues such as productivity and quality management. I would recommend our department to students who are also interested in social sciences, but are also interested in numerical methods and love mathematics. At the same time, industrial engineering will be an ideal department for students who want to work in different departments and organisations. Yalova has a very strategic geographical location. Although it is a small city, it is located in the middle of 3 big industrial cities, such as Istanbul, Bursa, and Kocaeli. This presents great opportunities, especially for our industry-focused department. It offers many internship opportunities for students in locations such as Kocaeli, Istanbul, Bursa. Also, it offers students a more comfortable student life, since it is a small city. Yalova is a coastal region, 80% of which is forest. The city offers plenty of green and a calm life, where students can both benefit from the natural beauties while focusing on their studies. I think it is an ideal university where they can study without experiencing big city problems, without being away from the industry. We wish success to the candidates who will choose Yalova University, the Department of Industrial Engineering.